Why is it all? You look happy today.
I am, Jake. You know that fella I was speaking to you from? He called me up by the telephone hop last night. Well, he said if there is anything I have done to you I am sorry for, I am glad of it. Well, I don't mind telling you that I'm so happy I could cry.
You're looking simply great. Why don't you celebrate?
Well, I bought myself a quart of hooch, a collar, meet a tie.
Well, if I see you making whoopee, what's your alibi?
I was sad and I was blue, but now I'm just as good as you, since Henry Ford apologized to me.
That's why you threw away your little Chevrolet and bought yourself a Ford coupe.
Well, I told the superintendent that the Dearborn Independent doesn't have to hang up where it used to be.
You're happy now because he settled top dog day.
I'm sorry I cut off my nose despite my race.
Are you glad he changed his point of view?
Yes, I like even Hetzel too.
Since Henry Ford apologized to me.
It's a good thing he apologized to, I'm telling you.
Well, when you heard he would be in town, did you write him in advance?
Yes, I asked him please to drop around to see my shop.
Did you say you were a tailor?
Sure, I offered him a chance to get a suit of clothes at cost.
Including extra pants?
Certainly. To even up for what he did, I bought a tractor for my kids since Henry Ford apologized to me.
The mama said she'll feed him if he calls. Gewilde fish and matzo ball.
Yeah, yes, muzzle of deer. And if he runs for president, I wouldn't charge a single cent. I'll cast my ballot absolutely free. Maybe.
He's got an aviator for his new machine.
Instead of Charlie Lindbergh's, he's got Charles Lawin.
You've got a cold, now does it hoy?
No, but I don't suffer in Detroit.
Since Henry Ford apologized to me, I put the family jewels in hock and bought myself a share of stock. Since Henry Ford apologized to me, I hear you had a baby yesterday and named it Henry right away. For what I thought about that guy, my wife was telling me that I should send him also my apology. You got some biscuits and tied it on your Ford somehow.
And everybody thinks I've got a Lincoln now.
I saw the brand new car he makes.
Instead of Lizzie's, they call them Jake's.
Since Henry Ford apologized to me.